change, but I do want to have a little bit of fun. I do want to check some things out. I write these pieces, right? I got three daughters. I got 18, I got 17, and then I got my baby. My baby is 8 years old. I fucked all of that up because they don't live with me no more, but I still love my children. And I guarantee you that most men, even though they don't always do what we think they're supposed to do, they love their kids. You know what I'm saying? So I love my children. This is about my youngest daughter. And I like to share this with y'all because maybe you know someone who fits into this, maybe you don't, but I hope you learned something from the piece. Dr. John Langdon Down was the first to identify it. He categorized it as a syndrome, a condition of special edition children with an extra pair of chromosomes. 1 out of 800 births is the ratio, crossing all groups, economic and racial. Prenatal, these kids were labeled mongoloids, retards, downers. So if you know what's good for you, you better not ever say those words around me. Her mother informed me that she would be a very special child. At first, it was denial. She had a flat facial profile, slanting eyes. I was surprised my daughter's Taylor has the grayest eyes that mesmerize. Light brown hair, skin is orange as the sun. Even with her protruding tongue, she is my hero, unsung. We overcame hearing loss by signing. I overcame hearing loss by listening. At school, we designed an individual educational plan. At home, before Obama, we knew that yes, she can. Potential congenital heart disease. Vision disorders. As parents, we discovered ways to deal with the physical and developmental delays. Little Miss Taylor Ray, she saw a long list of speech, physical, and occupational therapists. At times, the challenges seemed too high to climb. So tell me, how does one stand to behold the sublime? We never considered abortion. Her existence was a blessing. I am her King Arthur. She is my tiny princess of perfection. My homie, for those of you who don't know me, my youngest daughter Taylor was born with an extra 21st trisomy, a chromosomal structure that makes her unique. So watch her actions if you can't understand her speech. She repeats everything and laughs back at you. When daddy is sad, she says, "Give me some kisses." And it changes my whole attitude. Now, public is corrupted with misinformation because kids with Down syndrome always exceed other people's lower expectations. Now, I think like my race, but I'm thankful to raise another of God's greatest creation. I have to learn patience, address those ignorant statements, but I recognize this vibe of pride I feel inside, this unconditional love. And it's changed me from the boy I once was. On the buddy walk, Taylor is my buddy. She's my apprentice. She's my sweet petite athlete that competes in the Special Olympics. I'm a big fan of vocal jams, you dig? But don't none of this compare to Down syndrome kids. Are you down? I am.